Norway.
Yeah.
The song off the last record, and some of you might not realize, but Mr. Michael Rothoff and I here did the whole record, just the two of us, in his garage. And that album debuted at number one on the Amazon Blues charts, in a fucking garage, okay? So it's pretty unbelievable. Here's my favorite song from the album. The album is available tonight if you want it. A little thing called My Darkest Hour.
Never thought I'd see you before.